there's one thing I really hate, it's someone who irritates me because they wanna talk and will not go away. As mean and brash as it might be, you got to keep your sanity, just interrupt them and say, get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place, shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't wanna talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too. I went to look at a brand new truck, this stupid looking yuppie fuck comes walking out of the dealership to talk to me outside. He reeked like hell of cheap cologne and just would not leave me alone, so I interrupted and gave him a piece of my mind. Get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place, shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't wanna talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too. Walking back and forth, looking dumb as a box of shit, saying, sir, can I help you? Well, I don't want your fucking help. If I did, I'd ask for it myself. Now ring me up and shut up while you do. Get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place. Shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't wanna talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too. There's dumbass people all around. I'll bet you know a few in town who love to pester you. Death, well, now's the time to scold. Annoying folks get on our nerves. It's time they got their feelings hurt. Be cold and make them do just what they're told. Get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place. Shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't wanna talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too. I don't fucking want to talk to you.